since I was taken on as consultant for Lakmé as a company when I returned from Paris and Los Angeles after my studies. So I had this almost 10-year relationship with Lakmé, and then the miraculous thing happened. I mean, IMG New York formed IMG India. They brought together all the designers on one platform. And I felt that that was a godsend green signal that we should go ahead and start Lakmé Fashion. I said, oh, I'm going to make sure that we should go ahead and do the first Lakmé India Fashion Week. And we did. They would cover us every single day on the news. And it revolutionized India's interest and impact on fashion. Because after that, then they started to think about malls and think about brands. I think it was a time of explosion for all the fashionable talent that we could have. It's not just about the electronic media on television and the newspaper media in print. It is about that large social media which has just opened up, and I'm so happy to hear that Lakmé Fashion Week has the largest reach and viewers of 1 billion people around the world, and therefore the largest fashion week in the world viewers. Because the world is looking at India, we need more Indian clothing. Go to any state in India and in the repertoire of clothing they have like 20 objects, 40 objects.
My dear friend Mario Miranda told me once to do a research for a story on a garment that I had never heard of before in Goa called the Panbal. Now, since I hadn't really heard of the garment nor seen the garment, I had to do a research. But I enjoyed the process, and Mario himself liked the article so much. He said, Wendell is really well written and so well researched. And of course, me being over ambitious as a person, said, why don't I do not just more garments, why don't I do the entire history of Goan costume? I already in my mind had a seed planted after I left Lisbon and New York, that one day possibly if I collected enough, we could have a museum dedicated to the history of Goan costume. We were living in a big old 450-year-old house. Let's give this a way to, you know, as a legacy for Goa, for India and for the world. And we started to work on the museum. The museum will lead the visitors to a total of 16 galleries, which includes a library.
We have a lot to work at in the industry. We need to have a greater pride in our clothing. I think we have a long way to learn from this and to grow from this.